kind of like.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning and welcome to The Morning Show. Today is Tuesday, October 24th, 2023, and a B-Day. Good morning, I'm Nika.
Good morning, I'm Brody.
Good morning, I'm Braden.
Are you interested in joining a winter sport? Come out for the cross-country ski team. No cuts, no experience necessary to be on the team. There will be an informational meeting held after school today at 3:30 in room E10. There will be an informational meeting for any student athlete interested in joining the Webster Downhill Ski Team this year after school at 3:30 p.m. in room E31 across from the athletic office. New members with skiing background are encouraged to join. No race experience is necessary. If you were unable to attend the meeting, please contact Coach Francis for more information. Community Service Club is hosting their first meeting on Thursday, October 26th in W6 after school. Stop by for some apple cider and donuts and also to find out about all the amazing opportunities to give back to your community. We'll be doing Get to Know You activities and discussing some of the ideas for this year. That's it for me, and now over to Brody.
Thank you, Nika. Interested in trying out for one of our boys' basketball teams? Monday, October 30th at 3:30 in the cafeteria, the boys' basketball program will hold an in-person informational meeting for students interested in trying out for either Mod A, JV, or varsity basketball. Halloween is just around the corner, and to celebrate and give back to the community, Schrader's National Honor Society is holding a trunk-or-treat event on Sunday, October 29th, from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the Goal parking lot. Spread the word. Anyone in the community is welcome. On top of this amazing event, NHS will also be accepting donations for the Pirate Toy Drive. Make sure to bring new toys. NHS will be accepting donations throughout this holiday season, not just at Trunk or Treat. If you have any questions, stop by Mrs. Hall's, W223, or Mrs. O'Connor's room, W224. We hope to see you there. The next Women in STEM meeting is tomorrow after school in room E21. Hope to see you there. That's it for me, and now we're to Brayden.
Thank you, Brody. The library will be closed all day this Thursday, October 26th, to host the Student Leadership Summit. If you're not participating in the summit, please plan on staying in your study hall during your free periods. The Schrader Unified Bowling Team competed in their first match yesterday. There was lots of cheering and pins being knocked down. Shane W., Johnny M., Abby W., Owen A., and Josh N. led the way for the Warriors. Come out to Bolero on Friday to cheer on these fun athletes. Interested in playing girls varsity ice hockey? If you are interested in being a part of the first girls hockey team in all of Section 5, please attend this informational meeting to introduce yourself and learn more about it. An informational meeting is being held on Thursday, October 26th at 4 p.m. in the Schrader Library. Also, if you have not done so already, please register on Family ID. If you have any questions, please reach out to Coach Watrous over email or feel free to stop by room W210. Don't forget to celebrate Red Ribbon Week today. Check out the front entrance and the senior courtyard to write a positive message, play games during lunch, spin the wheel to get a piece of candy, or write your name on a ribbon to be drug-free. That's it for me, and that's it for the morning show. Have a great day, Warriors! Until the mess they do.
That foghorn, you know I will be coming home. Yeah, when that foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it. I don't have to fear it, and I together we will grow. And to the mistakes